Can you explain how ASP.NET is different from Classic ASP?
Classic ASP is a programming language.
Sure, like C and D, and I think there is even an F.
ASP.NET was originally the ASP language on the .NET framework devised by Microsoft.
I've heard of C.NET, also called C Sharp. That's C on the .NET framework.
But the difference between C.NET and ASP.NET is that the C programming language is still used independently of the .NET framework.
I've heard that ASP is still used.
Yeah, like Windows servers in general, it is a dinosaur kept going by inertia.
What are the actual differences between ASP and ASP.NET when you use it?
ASP runs under the IIS process space and the ASP program crashes if the IIS stops or restarts. ASP.NET runs processes under the ASP.NET WPX that is separate and thus doesn't crash when the IIS does.
Not crashing is good.
ASP pages are parsed linearly, while going through a JScript or VB script interpreter. ASP.NET pages go through .NET classes.
That might slow things down. Classes are usually faster, if you're talking about object-oriented programming.
ASP scripts are interpreted when run, slowing down the ASP application. Because ASP.NET components are assemblies of server-side code, you see better performance.
ASP is thus less efficient than ASP.NET.
ASP code mixed with HTML pages means the interpreter has to be called up several times, each time the computer encounters ASP code. The ASP.NET scripts are part of a single server-side script, so there's no delay in its interpretation.
But it is slow if the web connection is slow.
The same is true running ASP code from the server. Actually, any web-served application is pretty much useless if you lack access to it.
That's why PCs are still going to be around for a while, because of denial-of-service attacks that kill productivity if you can't connect to the web.
ASP has other weaknesses, like letting you write script on the same page in different languages.
The ability to run code in other languages can improve productivity, if you can reuse code modules.
Only if the code can all be executed seamlessly. With ASP interspersed with other languages, you get even slower going because you have to run more than one interpreter.
And you already said ASP.NET scripts were faster because they don't need interpretation, except to the non-programmer.
ASP scripts are more challenging for programmers too, since they have to be interpreted. Try debugging something that has to be interpreted.
Doesn't Python have an interpreter?
Yes, but that actually debugs to a degree while you run. ASP doesn't. At least ASP.NET gives you errors at the compilation instead of when you run it.